Pope Francis met with one of the richest and largest families in Portugal, the Guimarães de Melo. This family inherited the business of entrepreneur José Manuel de Melo, who died in 2009.
La fe en Jesús los trajo aquí y los hizo llegar juntos. Y es lindo ver una familia unida, una familia fortificada por el don de la fe.
The Pope asked them to reflect on Psalm 133, which expresses the meaning of unity and its fruits, harmony.
Numerosa y unida.